taxonomy lecture for three. Now, who am I going to take? I'm going to take you and T-Pain.
Yeah. All
right, class. What is the largest taxa? T-Pain?
Eukaryotes, everybody look at me, I'm a eukaryote. Bacteria, archaea, take a good hard look, find a prokaryote. There's three domains, everybody take a look and see. All three come together, common ancestry. Look at these folks, they ain't got no nucleus. You can't stop these little critters, they outnumber us.
Glands. Yeah, plantae gets all of the plants. Fungi produce using spores. Critics get the guys looking friends. Four kingdoms on and on and on.
Periphera, they are the sponges, right next to Cnidarians. Watch out for the jelly, the platyhelminths, also known as flatworms. These are the phylums, yeah, they're Animalia. Roundworms of soy to sell, all of my nematodes, right thereafter. Bring me up to mollusks, clam, snail, squid. I think I saw an octopus, all phyla branch from a protist. Anyway, cruising down the phyla, next is annelids, earthworms and leeches, but they're not arthropods. Next are ectoderms, followed by the chordates, including birds and mammals. Let's look at the phylum though.
Hey.
Domains and kingdoms, phylums. Class order, family, genus, species. Class order, family, genus, species. Class order, family, genus, species. Species, kingdoms, phylums. Class order, family, genus, species. Class order, family, genus, species. Class order, family, genus, species. Species.